All right. I'm back again because I just couldn't get enough. I tried to do some other stuff. I got some work done that I needed to do. It was a little bit productive. But before I go to bed, I want to play some more Dark Souls. So here we are, loading up the Souls of Dark. So I'd kind of like to... I definitely would like to finish exploring the Undead Settlement. Is that what it's called? This area before I end tonight. No. And so there's, I guess, two major areas that I still need to go through. The first one is off in the alley, past the burning tree. And the other one was when I go down into the little ravine, I guess. Oh. Suck, dude. Ugh. Out. Fire bombs. Oh no. I drew aggro on one of these guys. That kinda sucks. Actually, I guess it worked out. I was afraid that it was gonna... I was afraid that getting the aggro on one of the guys was going to get aggro on the other two guys, which was going to ultimately aggro the chick. Whoa, no. No, you don't. Soul of a deserted corpse. Hooray. If I come around this way, the two little assassin things. Yeah, they're right there. If I went through that hallway, these guys would drop down on top of me. And I don't particularly want to... Oh, God. I don't particularly want to fight them in that hallway. Just because there are also the stupid things in the cages in this hall. I'd rather not hit them if I can avoid it. Well, so much for not hitting them. That's okay. Okay. Now the heat is on. That's okay. Oh. Oh. Those are my souls. Those are my souls. There weren't many there. I think it was just 1,300. Oh yeah. That's the way we do. Double backstab! Get wrecked. Now what? It's the furthest I've been back in this area. Oh right, one of these dudes jumped out of a building, right? Where there's a whip. That's interesting. What? happen, I guess. Assume. Okay, so this... Wait. Where is this? I actually have no idea where this is. Alright. It's a completely different area from what I expected to find. Titanite shard. One more, and I'm gonna be able to upgrade my sword again. Which would be good. I think that's where I was. Okay. I'm being extra careful right now because of those guys that... I don't even know what they... how to describe them. The things that are like the assassins, the ones that drop down from the ceiling. The ninjas. Sharp gem. Right. Okay, so there's that. I could go up and get on the... get on the roof and then drop down onto that ledge to pick up that item. I think. Oh, or I could just go up the stairs. Oh wait, no, that's how I have to go. Never mind. Oh, don't mind me. I'm not as clever as I thought I was. Wasn't this the way I got up? Yeah. Oh, this. Okay. Alright. I figured it out. That wasn't it. That was totally not it. I definitely rolled, by the way. Or jumped. Okay, just didn't want to let me do it. Rusted coinage. Okay, so I could drop down here. And there's a bonfire, so I'm totally gonna do it. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Let's heal up. Probably goes into that little sewer area with the rats. Be my guess. Okay. So this guy. I think I just gotta go for it. Got that last hit off. That was not what I intended. That seems not good. What are we doing? Are these... what the balls was that? Is this the thing that... is this what's coming from the top of the tower somewhere? The thing that... the Michelin Man wanted to fight? What is his name? Siegfried or whatever? I'm thinking so. Alright, alright. I'm gonna have to go before I actually legitimately try this. I think I need to go the other way. Where's it coming from? Just want to know where it's coming from. Oh, it's just coming out of the... Oh no, it is coming from that tower. Okay, okay. That's totally doable then. Because I think that that's the giant that I saw on top of that tower. So I think we're good. A great scythe. It's not just a scythe. It's not even a good scythe. Great. Great. Giant up there. He can go screw himself. Bunches of flowers. This, I suspect, is bad. The flowers, I imagine, are indicative of, you know, badness. Seems like a boss arena. Definitely seems like a boss arena. Especially since I don't see any enemies walking around. I guess there are a few up there that are praying or something. I'm gonna head back, though. And go up to the top of the tower. Hopefully Sigmund and I can kill the giant that's up there. I think it's a giant. Did I dodge that? Oh, I almost dodged that one. Alright, I can... Unnecessary. Eek. Not that it matters that much, I guess. There is a bonfire right here. You bastards! Holy crap. Okay, so if I travel to the other bonfire... Dilapidated bridge, sure. If I travel to the other bonfire, then go across the bridge. Oh, but then there's the... they're the guys with the firebombs and all the explosive barrels. I'm just kind of doomed. I think. We'll see what happens. I need better armor. I need better gear, just generally. Oh, you! Every time, every single time, that second guy just skewers me. Kill this guy. Immediately dodge. Yep. Kill that guy. Dodge out. Nice. Effective. Okay, aggro on that. I probably should have, actually. Well, let me kill these things. Yeah, I probably should have gone back and leveled up. Since I'm right there, I've got just enough souls for it. How did I miss on two of those swings? Whoa, where did you come from? I guess I did hear him. And I ignored it. Shit, where did you come from? Oh, they're in the barn. Oh god, I'm an idiot. Looks like I'm going to level up. Well, maybe I'm gonna come get my souls, and then I'm gonna go level up. Oh boy. That guy, that the one that drops down right in front of that door. If I fail to kill him immediately, he is such a gigantic pain in my ass. What is it? Worker trousers. Ha ha! He's cool, dude. It's cool. Don't worry. Charcoal pine resin. Fantastic. That's not fair. That is incorrect. Attacking through that wall is incorrect. See, that's what I want to do to that guy. Just a quick little flurry of kick his ass. Let's try this. Does this work? What? I don't want to fight you! Okay, good. Just run on by. I'm not interested in fighting any of these guys. I'm gonna kill these guys just for the free souls. I might drop on her. Ouch. Oh, shit. She's down. The workers are easy. Yeah, I think this is the weaker of the two. I think he goes down to hits. Yeah, this one's gonna take three. Boom! Look at that. It's almost like I know what I'm doing. Okay, so here's... Oh god, I'm down to three Estus charges already. Here's... Alright. Here's the question. If I run by that way, I can get up to the top of the tower where the giant is throwing the shit. I think there might be... Oh, God, really? I want to go this way instead, because I think... I'm hoping that there's either a bonfire back here, or a shortcut to the bonfire. Because it would be a lot easier. What is that? That seems terrible. This mist. Kinda scary. It's gonna hurt me. Oh, it's just a big rat. Okay. Holy balls! Holy balls! Okay. When I said just a big rat, I should have given it a little bit more respect. Bloodbite ring. Alright. My first ring that I'm gonna actually equip. The Ring of Sacrifice. That is not worth ringing. Oh, it's a ladder. It's a ladder. That, I think, is the second bonfire. I think that's where this goes. Alright, now I have enough souls that I'm worried about losing them, so.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then take none.
So what do I do? What do I level here? It might be vitality. I'm not in a huge rush for more damage. It's just two. And, whoops. It is 44 more HP. Which seems significant. Or two more endurance. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with the vitality to raise my carry weight. So we'll see. Again, I'm not in a huge need for. More HP or more endurance or anything at this particular moment. So I think that's the best call. Go ahead and use the... keep working up towards being able to get a high enough carry limit that... Honestly, don't even care about these guys. Okay, I might care a little bit. Let's just get out of here. Get up, get up. Good. Got there. Look at that. Oh, shit. That was dumb. He's gonna throw his bucket at me. He's also gonna throw his bucket. Okay, we're good. We're good. We got through it. Mild problemo, but one Estus flask. Charge. No biggie. So I feel like hearing him, there is a platform there that I could roll off onto. Can I just sneak around here? See if there are any presents. I'm gonna need to kill this guy. Yeah, he's just throwing spears. I'm gonna go and see if I can find the dude in the bubble armor. So there's a platform there when he hums that I'm guessing is where he actually is. So let's get the camera in a good position. There's that. Oh, there he is.
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of the...
What? Oh, sorry.
That sucks. Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head.
That thing's a little worrisome,
I've
too.
I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened.
Fell off
Anyhow,
the lift.
Do you see that? That humongous beast?
Yes, I do.
I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road.
You know...
I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking.
Well, I can't safely get back onto the lift, so I'm sort of stuck doing this. Unless I want a homeward bone out, which is not a terrible plan, but I can always fall back to that. If this beast proves to be truly beastly. Oh, and there's a homeward bone. Look at that. Almost like the game wants me to bone out of here. Yeah. Hi there, guy. You are a big, terrifying demon. Yep, we're homeward bone. No, go, go, go! Oh my god. I went to the shrine bonfire. Not exactly what I intended, but under the circumstances, I'm just happy that I didn't die. I have just a couple of small souls, so probably not enough to... do anything. Alright, so I'm gonna go up, hopefully kill the giant at the top of the tower. guy's fire breath did a lot of damage. It's kind of problematic. Alright, so this time I think I'm actually gonna fight these things, these rats. Come on, dude. Come on over here, please. Please. Maybe not. Maybe I won't actually fight the rats. Fight these rats. No problem. The reason I was gonna fight them was so that I could delay going up this ladder a little bit, so that hopefully this little caravan makes its way by. Well, this is bad. This is actually really bad. Well, let's just do it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh my god, seriously? I was rolling like a boss. I need to send the elevator down. Is that right? I think that's right. Yes, okay. Let's hopefully kill us a giant. Reposition myself so that I can more easily get back inside this building.
Who are you?
Oh, I can talk to him. Never mind.
I help anytime.
What?
I help anytime.
What the? Is he just. Is he not gonna try to kill me now? If I walk along the path? What?
I help anytime.
I guess let's see what happens. Make peace. Maybe this is another place where I should have just homeward boned. That's not good. Alright, that's better. I was reacting to the saw guy being on this bridge. That was gonna be really tough for me to get past. I forgot about the dog. Make sure that doesn't screw me. Soul of a deserted corpse. Dropped something too. Oh man. It's a large soul of a deserted corpse. Yummy. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna rest at the bonfire. And then I'm just gonna fucking go for it. Just running the whole way. I don't wanna fight this guy. I want to go up to that room that was clearly a boss room. see what happens. Yeah, he's still throwing shit. Thing is that I'm out of the open, or I'm not in. Out of, yeah, that, I don't know. It's late and I'm tired. Sort of. Alright, boss time? I guess maybe there are more people praying than I thought there were. So maybe this isn't actually a boss room. Oh, son of a balls. I'm gonna say that this is a boss. Curse rotted greenwood. It has, like, cocoons on it. I was kind of taking a look at it to see if there were any obvious things I needed to watch out for. Okay. That wasn't doing any damage. Still not doing any damage. Alright. We have a weak spot. Like, do I have to hit his leg? Nope, not the legs. That's not the answer. That seems like something I don't want to stand. Are these like eggs or something? Yeah, it's still something that I don't want to stand. Turns out. Yes! Okay. Hatching more evil little bastards. I'm okay with him killing these serpents. And this. So that's good. This seems like it's going to be a really tedious boss fight. Although he's got one of those little eggs on that hand, so maybe that's not terrible. Oh, nice. Okay. This is... Kill that guy. That's not good. That's not good. Alright, that's fine. It's okay. It's okay. I got it. Not doing the things I want you to do. Okay. So destroying individual eggs does all the damage. All the damage. Holy shit, snacks! Okay. Got another arm. That's good. That's good for you. Double shit. fall on me? This is down where this guy was. Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I mean, I didn't do it, but I'm sorry. Okay. I want to go back to the room where that boss fight started. Because I want to see if there are now other paths that I could take out of there. I need to figure out what the transposing kiln does as well. So, those are two things on the agenda. Let's see. Right. Make soul transposition possible. The hell does that even mean? I feel like it was a mistake not to kill that giant as well. Okay, never mind. There's nothing else to do here. I don't know what the transposing kiln is. I actually killed the boss. Or shortly after killing the boss. Great curse-ridden tree ahead. Transposing kiln lies within the belly. So where is this? Oh right, this is up to where the that little convoy of the priestess and all the workers went. Okay, never mind. There's nothing else to do here. I don't know what the transposing kiln is. Just kill him. Come on. Just kill the... Stupid dog. Just trying to dodge aggro as much as possible here. There's a part of me that wants to go down there. Seems like there's probably a better way to do that. are a bastard. Just, gonna run like a constipated wiener dog! Hey Matt, how's it going?
You like poking her?
Yeah, that's fine. Where does this... Do I just need to go back to the shrine? I can go down! I forget that there's a pathway down here. Or that the elevator goes down. Yeek. Yeah, how are you liking it so far? Oh, right. This was the one of the many things that I didn't actually want to fight. Yeah, this guy's a dick. Yeah, let's not die. How about that? Yeah, okay. I changed my mind. We're not gonna do this right now. I guess I'm just gonna run back to a bonfire. I want to get homeward bone, so I have 5. Yeah, screw it. Just going back. Yeah, I agree. The Souls games are pretty solid. Generally very good games.
Welcome home, speak that. Ashen One, to be unkin sovereign. Ashen One. Farewell.
Let's see. Let's just use this crap. Maybe I shouldn't use that crap. Yeah, whatever. All right. Wait. No, that's our source. Good. Okay, 14,000. That's fine, I guess.
Then touch the Ignar.
I get 2 levels. I think these are the things this time.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Seems okay.
Me.
Knowest thou of that soap? That cordial intrusion layeth the path, and so thou art in need of a soapstone. Ash, then thy pockets will.
Oh. Okay, so. Yeah, I guess I just go back and, try to push my way past that stupid thing. Yep, I think that's the right move. Close the thing, please. Thank you. Jeez. Okay. It looks like they've... The ones that I care about have already passed by. Yeah. Kinda wanna let that dog get... a little further away before I go after this guy. Or I can have him come to me. Well, that was... Sure thing. Fire bombers. I didn't take the elevator back up. Some dumbass. Oh no, I did. Yes, I did. Did I? We'll find out. I did. Look at that. Things are working out. He's such a dick. Can I, like, sneak by him? Because that would be pretty sweet. It seems unlikely, but... Nope. Right, to the door. Eek. All right, door's open. Screw you, Frost Titan. Thing. Sacrifices. Oh, bonfire! You weren't kidding. I open the door, I am golden. Right, that works out. Hi there, buddy. Buddy, what you doing? You're doing weird shit. What is... What? Oh, those are wings. That's a little bit less weird than what I thought it was. I have actually never played Bloodborne. I don't have a PS4. I would love to. It seems great, but I just have never had the opportunity. I mean, I've watched people play it, you know, streams and whatnot, but... I see. Is that it? This little pathway back here is just to that guy? It's dumb. Are those workers? No. Maybe. I don't know. That's one of the birdie things. Oh, well, I'm boned. Okay. Okay. Yeah. That was a misplay. My mistake. Yuck. I really need to find equipment that boosts my stamina. I'm so used to having the rings and shields and things from the previous Dark Souls games that increase your stamina regeneration. Well then. Oh, yeah, you haven't said anything that is really a problem in terms of spoilers or anything so far. I think you're fine. Don't worry about it. I'd complain if you were giving something away that actually, like, bothered me. Then I guess all right. Let's see how it is. We're doing this. Point of no return. Oh. That was absolute bull. Good try, buddy. Yeah, it's really easy to get... One of the things that I've noticed with this game is that I feel like it's easier to get stun-locked than it was in the previous games. Maybe I'm misremembering things, or that I'm just playing this game wrong or something, but I find that those kinds of enemies that have, like, big swords like that and stuff are really good at just stunning you and then killing you from almost full health. I thought I was lucky that I was able to dodge back and heal during that little skirmish. Yeah. actually reach that guy? Like, no. Not the way I wanted to, anyway. Let's take care of this now. Or let's not take care of this now. Jeez, come on. Yeah, there are two of these bastards here. We're fine. We're not fine. Okay, changed my mind. We're not fine. We're screwed is what we are. Yeah, there we go. Okey-dokes. I don't know if I ever made I don't know if I ever used Ultra Great Swords, like, ever. That kind of thing doesn't really fit my playstyle particularly well. Again, making mistakes. Just stupid mistakes. Come on. Come at me, bro. Really? Come on, buddy. You got this. I'm right here. You got me. There you go. Where are the other two? That was bad. I'd like not to lose those souls. That would be good. Oh yeah, scythes and halberds are really hard to use well. One of my favorite playthroughs of Dark Souls 2, though, was one time that I went through almost the whole game. I may not have made it through the entire game, but through most of the game using just a dagger. That was pretty sweet. Scythe. Cool. Let's see. I have one arrow. Screw you, buddy. Nice. Got there. This way. All right. That's okay. That's okay. You can fall off cliffs. I'm cool with that. Totally cool with that. You are screwed, buddy. Now that you don't have your little friends. Where'd you go? Did he fall off the cliff? Oh, man. Good job. You are an asset to your race. Alright. Fine by me. Oh look, it's another bonfire. Oh, and people! Let's talk to the people!
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Yes.
We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods.
This was the...
Beyond the flooded woods lies... You may the next time may the flame...
Okay. That was a very, very complicated dialogue from Horace there. Good job, man. Souls doesn't seem like enough to do much of anything. I mean, one level. That is a big ol' stick. Ooh, Titanite Shard. That's something I could do. Could be upgrading my sword. Oh god, mushroom things. Really? I guess these are okay. It's the big ones that are unsettling. A congregation of mushrooms.
Mm.
that guy trying to kill me? I wondered if I would be able to kill them in one shot by plunge attacking them. Turns out the answer is yes. What? Alright. More. See you in hell. Really? Really? I'm like 4 hours into the game, and I have already seen not just weapons clipping through walls, but characters clipping through walls, and floors, and ceilings, a fair amount. That was good. That was really dumb of me. But yeah, I guess weapons clipping through walls are the ones that actually kind of matter. Because those are the ones that can kill you. When an enemy is halfway in the floor, it's usually not that big of a deal. Get those souls back. That would be nice. Let's not take a whole bunch of fall damage that we don't need to take. That was dumb. No. And poison. Hooray. Obviously, the poisoning was totally my fault. I'm gonna go ahead and keep exploring. Let myself get poisoned down. And then just back out when, careful. Like, not that. The opposite of what you just did. Ah! heal. Alright. We still got a bunch of Estus charges. No biggie. These people have gigantic sticks. All over the place. Okay. If I go down there, I can't get back up here. Let's do it. Estus Shard. Fantastic. Shit. Is another one of these guys, I guess. That was dumb. It worked out, but it was dumb. Right. Crabs. Great. Just what I always wanted. Oh. Hey, everybody. Come back later. Oh, there's a bonfire here. Look at that. I have felt in a few places in this game that they've given me
welcome home. Very well. Then touch the Ignari. Farewell, Ashen One.
Just what neat.
I think I just accidentally muted myself. So thanks for pointing that out.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh no. I want the Estus.
Tis good, what need?
Do the Estus thing.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see
Wait. I actually did the Estus thing, right? Yes. Okay. Let's see what happens inside that room where that party was happening. Thank you. Oh, that's where it muted? Yeah, I was complaining about how close this bonfire is to the previous one. Because there are a few times where it just feels like it gives me bonfires really close together. Unnecessarily close together. That's a big crab. I guess there are a few big crabs. But it's like... this just seems like an unnecessary bonfire. That the one at the top of this area should be enough. I don't know. Let's go in here. Let's do it. Let's get together. These are... that was some magic. Oh, that'll be good then. I like that a lot more. The having stuff be so disconnected, I guess. Or having so few bonfires. I think is a lot better, because it then makes the game a lot more intense. So that's something to look forward to, I guess. And I do realize I'm still basically, I guess, at the beginning of the game, or in the beginning areas of the game. Because I fought, what? Two bosses after the very first one that was sort of like the end of the introduction. So, I imagine there's a... long way to go. Oh, it's a... did me the favor and fell off the ledge. As did that one. Ooh, you tried. Got really close, too. Okay. What's up here? Just this? A ring of sacrifice. I'm so glad that I did that. Slumber. Oh, this was the party room. That's cool. Or, no, this was where I just came from. Right. That was the crystal lizard. 4 Estus charges. feeling pretty okay with this right now. You are a jerk. Aww. Oh. Okay. Don't go down there. Is that just one guy or two? I didn't get a good look. Two guys. Great. I need to draw one of them around a corner. Ideally. I don't want to fight two mages at the same time. That seems kind of suicidal. But, you know what? Do it anyway. That right there. Precisely why I didn't want to fight two mages at the same time. You're screwed. Whew. Pathway over here. Was. And it takes me upstairs. Good. Oh, it's a person. That doesn't seem evil.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you're not that sort of man. So you will make me a promise, that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge, in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Sure.
Very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, of Vinheim, Unkindled One. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together.
Actually want to learn sorcery.
It shall be like our very own school.
Okay. Blue bug. Magic damage absorption. Okay, one Estus charge left. I would feel pretty stupid if there were a bonfire just past here, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it a little bit more. Keep pushing forward a little bit. This seems bossy. Yeah. So I'm not gonna screw around with this. Without any Estus, or with only one Estus charge, I'm not going to screw around with a boss like that. Yeah, I think I'm going to try to beat that boss, and then I'm going to call it a night, because I'm actually starting to feel really tired. Oh, right. This is where I was. Fine. Fine. Feels like a decent. I'm just gonna try to run past all these guys. That seems like it might be stupid, but. Let's just try to make it happen. That's a decent state. Let's fight a crystal sage. I don't like that. And I am dead! Holy shit! Okay, I'm gonna try that one more time. Wow! That was a lot. That little beam was a lot more powerful than I expected. Heal. That makes me nervous. Again. All right. Four of them now? Yeah. Crap. Oh, so close! But... That wasn't too bad. Yeah, all right. With that, I'm gonna call it a night. Thanks for coming and hanging out for a bit, Matt. It's been fun. Hope you had a good time. I hope you continue to enjoy Dark Souls when you go back to it. Your new game plus. But yeah, thanks for hanging out, and until next time, see ya. Have a good one.